am heartbroken. The pool has been a nightmare. Now we have discovered that they made a mistake in the build and my sun shelf is sitting in 2.5 inches of water. To hide the mistake, they filled my pool all the way to the top of the waterline tile, so it seems my sun shelf is sitting in 5 inches of water. The job is not complete and my pool is 471 square foot. What do I do since it was not specified on the print, but the salesman said it would be in 10 inches of water? This job is very costly.
Well, I guess there is a potential solution that's going to take some effort, and that sun shelf could be chipped down. I mean, literally, you could cut 6 inches of material out and then resurface it. Especially if it wasn't specified and there's no spot to point to say that it was going to be X amount of how deep the water is going to be. From a legal standpoint, I don't know that there's much of anything you can do. From a construction standpoint, it can be fixed. It's going to require some time and effort, especially based on, there's some issues you have to concern yourself with is how low the steel was set. Is it close to the surface? Is it down far enough and they built it up over the top? Because if the steel is within 2 inches to 3 inches of the surface of the sun shelf, all that's going to have to be cut out and retied. So you're going to have to go even lower and retied and epoxy pinned back together, and it might require some structural engineering stuff. So unfortunately, there's just no quick and easy answer for that other than living with it and calling it a thermal ledge. When there's this much water on the sun shelf, it's called a thermal ledge, and that water stays really warm. So, unfortunately, I don't have a better answer than that for you.